About the looming debt default.
I'm thinking that this crisis will likely be resolved. We won't see a default. Even if we do, it will be for one day or something like that. And even if it's longer, I think that it's not the end of the world. And the markets might drop 7% on some day and then come back up. I should add, however, I do not know the future. And I could be wrong.